my name is George Meyer, and I wrote the next piece. And I won't tell you much about it, other than to say that it was written originally in 2013. Stella and Emma and myself were in a string orchestra together in college. Stella and I were both juniors. Emma was a freshman. And I learned at that time a simple lesson, which is that if you write a piece for people like this, and we have Gabriel Cabezas on the cello as well today, then everybody will think you are a good composer. I hope you all enjoy. It's a real pleasure to do this with Dongmin Kim and with the NYCP and with these nice people. Thank you all.
Thank you. Thank you.